I'm still not super sure how that gunflame hit me. I definitely thought I was in range to be able to jump it, but... Or maybe I tried to do jump air throw too fast and got ground throw. Okay, then.
Let's rock. So, this may come full trip, and then this is
kills off our lead. He's got some bonus
effects. The one that he showed you. Destroy. Good. That's the move. All you want.
Holy shit, that hit me? Okay. I'm not sure how I didn't get hit there, to be honest. Okay. Yeah, I didn't recognize it was going to turn around until afterwards, so... Too early, okay. Okay, yeah, that'll do it. He had long strings, but did not open me up for just holding down back. Let's see if he starts going for throws. Oh, okay, I thought I was over it. It's so nice not having to worry about literally any reversal at all, even with meter. TK Sad Moon, TK Sad Moon, I have got to get that fixed. Okay, I need to slow down my input, I think. I'm definitely kind of like fumbling it as I'm putting it in.
Let's rock. Lend a hand challenge then.
Oh, okay. I still had a hitbox there. Wow, what is he trying to do there? He's not gonna counter hit like it's a throw.
Like this.
Got you. Stop it.
Killing.
Slap.
Sweet dreams.
Okay. I clearly need to work on hitting or at least avoiding Zato Antiers. He has a lot more air mobility than I realized at first. Rematch? No? Okay. So I had a different Zato.
Are you ready?
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts.
Hell yeah, stretch time.
Heaven or hell.
Time for some employee evaluation.
Oh,
already
stretch
know
time.
Every inch of
hell yeah.
Zato. Versus Melia.
Alright.
Duel one. Let's rock.
6P, interesting. Shit, you don't got it. I'm alive. Oh my god. Yep, okay. I thought he was gonna jump, so I was gonna chase. The dash after the RC. I did call out the burst correctly, but I also like hard baited it, which I maybe didn't need to. Yep, fair.
Oops.
That's his meter. Yep. Okay, you got me.
Slap.
Okay, that does actually cover it. That's game.
You're losing your nerve.
Oh my god, I was late? Okay. I don't know if I was just, like, late myself, or if the PRC changed the timing on that and I wasn't aware of it. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I must have been holding down back. Yeah. I tried to push that way too hard for way too far. In situations like that, I need to start cycling things. Okay, this round is already super spaghetti. What the fuck? Hold up. What? Did I fuzzy jump too early, or was I still holding faultless? I must have fuzzy jumped too early.
I can't call myself your knight if I.
Okay, that feels bad. There are like three times in there that happened, so I need to tighten up fuzzy jumps for sure.
Are you ready?
I wonder what frame is 2S is. I wish Duskloop wasn't down.
Man. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Wow, from there. Okay. I didn't think I was in range. I thought that combo would work there. I don't know if that was distance or, like, maybe something about how far it was in the combo, actually. Yeah, I've got to hit the 2K if I'm going for that.
Losing your
nerve. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I wasn't re-countering it, so I can't push it that hard. Wow, really? Okay. Yeah, we'll just take the break. Wow, he mashed 2P there. Not even 5P or 6P. That. Damn. Alright, I guess he knew. Fuck.
Sweet three.
Had the soul read on that throw, I guess?
Duel 1.
Yeah, that's a habit.
Let's rock.
Split.
Definitely coming out otherwise. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. It's okay. Okay, yep. I don't know why I thought I was out of range. I guess I saw the drills and went, I'm out of range of that. Far slash whiffing under the burst was not what I was going for. I get that a lot when I'm trying to jump cancel into faultless and I do it too early. TK bad mood, winger are two things, just like input wise, I need to work on. No matter how much of a health lead I have, I cannot force shit. I am a million. Holy shit! That hit me first? Okay. Yeah, okay, I guess I was just late. Huh.
From now on, I'm your
interesting.
Boss.
I really did not expect to get hit by that.
Are you ready?
Well done. Oh,
great.
I wonder if I can 5P between the like jump dust or whatever that is. Double overhead. Yep. I'll take 50% though. Look upon your oh my god! Okay, Lush Shaker. Yeah. Can I push this? Oh god, okay. I tried to super hard read the dash throw. I was in a good spot and then just kind of like fucked off in neutral.
Congratulations.
And tried to challenge things a lot on defense. Let's rock. I haven't been using 5K like at all. That's a very important button for sure. Okay, yeah, this Sato is really clearly better on offense than the other one, but... Okay, I thought Eddie was gone. Why would you not? Okay. Yeah, I just already accepted defeat. I need to not do that. Oh, wow.
Do you love now? Wow.
better routing would have won me that
match right there.
It's dinner time.
Oh, okay. Nope. Okay, okay. Well, good to know. Do not do that against Amorphous. Man, imagine OTG.
Sweet dream.
The lack of OTG there could have cost me dearly. And I am fairly sure that I can get it.
Are you ready?
And stretching. Let's try and make this a 3-0.
Duel 1.
Try one more Celestial.
Let's run. Invite hell.
No. Yeah. I'm done.
Yep.
So.
Tough. You didn't expect that.
Well.
Yeah. You didn't expect that.
To connect there, and I also don't trust my endurance for it. That's fucking sloppy. Okay, okay. No, I close your jump later. Okay. Oh god, what? Was that a rollback? I don't know what happened there. Okay, okay. There's definitely some good stuff in there, but I need to really tighten up my fuzzy jumping. A couple of my combo pickups, apparently. Run up throw, and to be fair, I haven't been dissuading him enough from it all that much. I hit down back. I keep doing that. I keep tapping down back while throwing.
I am one.
blast.
Okay. Yeah, he just fucked up his meaty timing there. That wasn't, like, correct on my end or anything like
you
that.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Yeah, well, I
do it so far.
Let's rock.
Bend a hand. Well done.
Oh no, he tried something bad. Okay, he was definitely correct on that, Oki. Feels bad. Before that, the thing that got me into that situation was getting 2k off of an FD situation. Okay. I kind of BS'd that Oki together, but it is Zato, so he is relatively fine.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
It's not like I had to do a correct safe jump on him, because he does not have a reversal, so I can go for stuff like that more. Honestly, I thought that would cross up. I don't think it did.
Are you ready?
Probably shouldn't have been mashing there. Oh god.
Well, hello.
Oh, right, it summons Eddie. Okay. Like, I could just run under this and punish the landing.
Well done.
close slot there at the end. I didn't. I was really expecting to block the close slash.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Super jump air dashing too if I'm just trying to escape. That one was trying to challenge. The timing to react back dash. Like, I thought I pressed the timing. I tried to use Lush Shaker. I'm gonna call that getting away with it, not succeeding, to be honest. Oh, alright, here we go, one last time.